very rustic woodshed. Sadly, this old woodshed and the trailer and the beehive have all seen better days. So this is the area that we fetched the logs from in episode 2 of my Holzhausen series. We fetched the logs from just over there, drove them up on the quad bike out into the field and then back to the house. You can see where the trees were cut down to make the wood. As a result, there's a lot more light for the pond now, and hopefully that's going to be good for the wildlife.